called me last year. They said, E.T., we saw you. You did a couple things. We need you to come to the main office in Detroit. Our top leaders. We're going to have our top leaders. We want you to speak. Top leaders. Downtown Detroit. I said, I'm there. I get there. I'm ready. You know I got my little shirt on, my shorts. My man pulled me to the side. Mr. Thomas, can I speak with you, please? I'm like, no problem. Let's holler. What's up? He's like, well, Mr. Thomas, I need you to understand the depth of this engagement. I don't know who you worked for before, but this is next level. I was like, all right, talk to me. He was like, we're bringing off our top leaders, so they're not going to be on the phones. It means that we're going to be potentially losing thousands of dollars in that hour while we're working with you. You have to, when this is over, you have to produce. And I'm like, wow. So he said, Mr. Thomas, I just need one thing from you. I'm saying, yes, sir, your A game. And I said, my what? He said, your A game. I said, I'm sorry. I understand. You come from privilege. So you got like maybe an A, a B, and a C game. Maybe your mom, country club, I don't know. Your father owns a company, I don't know. But where you come from, you got A, B, and C. I get it. I said, listen to me very closely. I don't know if you read my bio, but I told you my mama had me when she was 17. I ain't meet my old dude until I was 30. My father right now is 66 years old, still trying to get his GED. I don't know if you know who I am, but when I get on YouTube and I tell these kids they can do it, they watching me every Monday. I got schools in the D. They start their school on Monday morning watching me. They ain't got a daddy. They daddy in jail. They don't have a brother. Their brother's in jail. They all I got. You don't understand. My son's at Michigan State and I pay for it cash. My daughter wants to go to Harvard. You don't get it. My sister just had a baby and she ain't making no money. A game. All I got is an A game. I ain't got a B game. I ain't got a C game. When I finish, people are relying on me. Some of y'all, when you get on the field, you forgot. You forgot what it was like when you was hustling in high school playing ball, when you were in college hustling to get to this point, and now you here, and you think you here because they got 6-7 kind of meats for you over there. Yeah, I saw y'all. I got 6 different kind of meats over there. G said he got to do, some of y'all want this, he got to get that because some of y'all want that. I'm like, oh, you ain't grinding no more. It ain't that you ain't got it. You remember the time, and be honest with me, high school maybe, college, you remember when you was like 100%? You was giving everything, every play, every dime before they had a card with your name on it, before you had the jersey. You remember that? Before you got to this level, you was at that level, you was all right, and that's what makes E.T. E.T. I ain't smart. It took me 12 years to get a 4-year degree. My book is a bestseller, and I failed English 3 times in college. But the difference between me and most people is you might be sweeter than me. You might be bigger than me. You might grind. Listen to me. I don't know. You might have money. I don't know where you come from, but you will not outwork me. Every single time. I'm not in here speaking like I'm getting paid 20. Listen to me. I'm in here like I'm getting 30. This is an opportunity of a lifetime, and I'm going to take advantage of it. So y'all got to do me a favor. From now on, when you do what you do, I don't care if you practice it. I don't care if you playing yourself on a video game. You heard what I said. You put in 120% every time, or you don't put in nothing, because listen to me very closely. Today, this opportunity you have, it might not be here next year. It might not be here the year after next. It might not be here the year after that. This is the only moment you got, and you better take advantage of this particular moment. So let's talk number 2. Number 2 is a mindset.